Welcome to your class. Today we are going to know about the root system. So in the previous we were discussed root system. In the root system, two types of the roots are there. One is tap root system and another one is a fibrous root system. Tap root system consists single root and it goes very deep in the soil. Whereas in the tap root system, there are some small roots or lateral roots are presented. Coming to the point of fibrous root system, the fibrous root system, all the roots are in unit, or we say similar size of, isn't it? So that we were discussed, and we are going to know about the same topic, root system. In the root system, their main functions also very essential. So what are the functions? They are, first of all, they fix the soil to stand or erect in position, isn't it? The second part is the roots are absorb water and minerals also, isn't it? So first of all, they fixed or they want to be stand in the erect position. Any plant you take, they used to be, they want to be stand to take the sunlight, to prepare their food as a photosynthesis. Already we were going to discuss in the fifth class. Now also next leaf part is there, no? I will explain very detailed. So about that photosynthesis. So the same thing, roots are absorbing water and minerals. Now let's see a stem. So the stems, when you see above the root, it may be sometimes green colors or brown colors, or according to the area used to be in the changing of their colors also. So let's see, children. So what is the main functions of the stem? See the functions of the stem. So the stem is used to for the support the branches. On the stem, there are the branches are presented. Of course, leaves are presented, flowers and fruits also, isn't it? So the plant is the main function is on the stem. There are the arrays of the some branches, leaves or flowers, and it converted into the fruits also. That is the main functions. The next one is the transport of the water and mineral from roots. So roots are carry the water through this stem only to all the parts, isn't it? The next one is the transports food from the leaves. So we know that leaves are the kitchen of the plant. So how in our house we are going to prepare the food, the same thing happens in the leaves. So the leaves are the which preparing the starch or glucose. So they are supplying through this stem only, isn't it? Next one is the stored food. Some plants are storing the food. We can call tuberous roots also. Tuberous roots means they store the food. So same thing in the stems also. Some of the stems store the food. Best example, sugar canes. And some are the stems are there. Ginger is there, no? That is also one of the stem. Our potatoes are there. That is also underground stems there. But whereas this root system, no? Now we are going to discuss about root system, no? So let's see the root system. Sugar canes. When you see the sugar canes, the full of the stored the food. That food we are going to have, isn't it? So that is about the stored food and main functions of the stem also. Okay, children, let's see the plants, the parts. First part we were discussed in the root system, that is a stem. Next one is the leaf. Leaves are very important in the part of the stem. Children, I would like to say about each part of the plant. Parts are very, very essential in their pop. I mean functions. Let's see in our body parts, whether in the internal or external parts also, very, very important. Each part is connected with interlinks. For example, we have our eyes are there. Without seeing eyes, our legs cannot move, or we cannot recognize the things as like our brain. Not only eyes or the brain or heartbeat or the lungs or whatever it may be. Everything, they have their interlinks. The same thing applicable in this plant's parts also. All the parts are very, very important in the plants. For example, in this before I said about the stem. The stem, they store the food, transport the food material from one part to another part through the leaves. The next one is that they transport water and minerals from through the roots to all the part. So stem doing their own work, isn't it? They are helping. The same thing leaves. Let's see. Leaves are kitchen of the plant. So this I would like to say, leaves are kitchen of the plant. To the all the parts of the plant is depend upon this leaves only. Why these leaves, they are the important roles has to be takes place. Let's see. When you see these leaves, before I explained about the photosynthesis, let's see. When you see the leaves, children, please take one leaf. Because if we have the direct class, no, offline class, no, we can take individual leaves and we can observe very easily. But it's not the position to take. So let's see, if it is possible of near of your place, let's see, first of all, when you take a leaf, take a leaf. So this is a called base leaf we call. And here we have the stick like it. It's a stick, stalk we call, no, stalk, base leaf or stalk we can call, and petiolate. So sometimes leaves are directly attached to the base, buds direct to the stem, or like this is there, no, petiolate. So after this base leaf and the petiolate, now let's see, this is the midrib. See children, so this is the called midrib. Next one is the wings. After midrib, let's we go for the wings. So wings, they are like a frame and supplying water, minerals, everything through these wings. Wings we are also having, isn't it? Next one is the lamina. So this is the called lamina. Next one, when we see this entire the leaf, when you see the entire leaf, almost or maximum plants are having in a green in color. Not all the plants leaves are green color. Some plants, but majority of the plants are having green in color only. Let's see children, why these plants leaves are green in color? Because of the pigment is called chlorophyll. Am I clear, children? Because of the pigment is called chlorophyll. Chlorophyll presents in the leaves. Due to this pigment, they are in a green in color. So this chlorophyll help in the photosynthesis. The main role, the plants prepare their food. Autotrophs we call, no? So photosynthesis, the process. Photosynthesis. So what is this photosynthesis? See children, all the green leaves prepare their own food with the help of water molecules, CO2 means carbon dioxide, the presence of sunlight. The presence of sunlight, they they give the starch. So the starch is nothing but the food. Understand? Starch is nothing but the food. So they prepare their food with the help of the water, carbon dioxide. In the presence of the sunlight, they give, the result is starch or food, and also oxygen. Let's see, children. CO2 we release from our body. Oxygen, O2, they release from their body. So this is the exchanging from the animals to plants. They are balancing of the nature. Really, we have appreciate of the all the plants, because they are doing a major role, that is a balance. That's why we have to plant more. If we have the more plants, we get more oxygen. Nowadays, see, the people are suffering with the oxygen levels are come down, because of there is in the place there is a less oxygen or impurity of the gases are presented. So when there are more plants are there, we get more oxygen, and our body also can have the more oxygen, and we release the same carbon dioxide. They take the carbon dioxide. So really we have to appreciate about these plants' leaves. They are having the stomato. So that is a called stomato. What is this tomato? I will show you, children. This tomato is an exchanging of the gases. As well as water also. If there are more or excess of the water is presented in the plants, they are releasing through this stomato. These tomatoes we can see only with help of the microscopes only. That is also electromagnified microscopes only we can use, isn't it? So these tomatoes are main functions are exchanging of the gases, as well as excess of the water are presented, they are going to release, isn't it? So this is the main functions of the leaves as well as tomato also. Am I clear, children? Once all of you just observe. Have a nice day. Thank you. Once all of you see this.